gauntlets been dropped and the puck's about to be James Sabalski and Ray Ferraro. Let's get it on here for this EA SHL Challenge. Teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. Moves the puck along the half wall. Can't connect. Cincinnati's got control of it now from their own end. Play whistle's dead because of an offside. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've still got zeros on the board. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. On the attack along the boards. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. The Cyclones have it against the wall.
Keep your head up, kid.
Somewhere along the shift.
For the boys, buddy.
Near full strength. He's just trying to get the puck out of the zone so he can get off the ice.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Josh is not anywhere close to 100% as he finishes this shift. He was banged up during it, and he tried to make sure he got to the end of the shift.
Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Kansas City's got it now. Stop that one.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Take it along the wall by Cassis. Oh, what a stop! Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Cuts to the paint, and that carries off a stick. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Solid hit on that play. Sends it quickly to Jones. Kansas City's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Fails to find the open man. Cincinnati's got the puck along the wall. And now it's over to Tyler. And a penalty coming up here as the officials all over that as they saw him slow him up.
A little too much stick and body hooking up on this one. Hence pushing on the goal.
Yeah, I didn't think this was a difficult call for the official to make at all.
And a man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
Well, we'll get the first power play in a game that is scoreless. Take advantage if you can. See if you can get on the board or at least get your team a leg up.
And he loses control of the puck. The Mavericks gain possession along the wall. Takes it to the front. We got a penalty coming up on the play. The Cyclones don't like it, but they'll serve two in the penalty box.
Fishing around for the puck, and he gets his stick into the player's feet. When he goes down, it's an obvious call.
Cincinnati's won the draw. Moves it quickly over to Jones, and it's a quick pass to Josh. Good hit to bump him off the puck. From the point, they take control of it.
Oh, Muffin!
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The game is still scoreless. Kansas City's won the draw in the neutral zone. Now he takes it over the line. Jones takes the shot. Way too much congestion blocks that. Assels carries the puck in his own zone. Feeds it on over to Devil. The Cyclones are back to even strength as the PK unit comes up large.
Both will have to regroup after that. The power play doesn't cash in. Opportunity lost for them.
Past the midway mark in this period. We're still scoreless. Got it in the defensive zone. Trying to get back on the attack now.
The Mavericks Bucks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. And makes the routine save. Great reflexes, another save.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Big play inside the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Assels. Sent into the far corner. Cincinnati's got the puck along the wall. And that's broken up with a stick in front. But the doorstep can connect. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Steps in and takes the puck. Kansas City's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And they score!
Open up.
Pickles got the puck.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. Moves the puck. Here they are on the attack. Oh, what a stop! And off the save. That one's redirected out of play. Just here in the late stages of this frame, Kansas City's up 1-0. Devils won the faceoff. Picked up along the boards by Castles. Takes the feed up ahead.
Really good long look pass for the forward.
Answered the call on that play. Can't find his man. Hooks it away here in the neutral zone. Cincinnati's got a hold of it against the wall. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Along the half wall with the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Castles. Here he is, wrists it on net. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
The official signaling for a penalty as play is called. Tripping the call here.
Always makes me crack up since I've retired and how guys argue about penalties that are so obvious.
2 minutes is 2 minutes, and off to the box he goes to think about it. And he can't connect! Well, this one's so far living up to the hype as the first period comes to an end. Kansas City's off to a good start. They dictated the pace of play, and it's a good reason they lead 1-0. Here on EA Sports. to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Passes on over to Devil. Moves it to Pratt. Grabs the puck here in their own end. And a successful clearing attempt. The Mavericks get a hold of the puck along the boards. What a steal in his own end. Puck cleared from the defensive end. That's a solid hit. Both sides are evened up now as the power play expires. And they move the puck out of harm's way.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
Frank's got it across the line. Oh, great use of the body on the play.
He got knocked around somewhere on this shift. He's battling pretty hard to try and get the puck out of the zone. He needs some help from his teammates so he can get a chance.
He plays the body. Sends it ahead to Tyler. Slides the puck over. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. Frank's got it in the defensive end. Matthias grabs the puck inside his own territory. Here's a short pass to Josh. Good hit. Kansas City's got the puck in their own end. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
That one stung, and he's slow to get himself back together here, James. I want to look at that again.
More than half the period left to play. 1-0 the score. Nice job tying up his opponent. And there's the save. Castles works the puck in his own zone. Big time play right there. Just slide. Too much congestion in front. Jabs the puck away. They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's a chance. And a great save. Referee's got his hand extended. He caught that trip right in front of him. There's the whistle and the official set to give the call. Devils going on to the box for 2 minutes.
Reaching out for the puck. I guess it's a little bit of a bad play. You've got to realize the guy's getting away. Let him go before you take the penalty.
The official's making him pay for it. Cincinnati's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
This is a pretty simplistic power play. They like to get the puck, shoot it, crash the net, get it back, and shoot it again. What a great time to have a man advantage as they trail by one.
The Cyclones take possession of the neutral zone. Steps into all that. Kansas City's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Kansas City's gained possession along the boards. The Cyclones get a hold of the puck. Slides it quickly to Jones. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And a strong effort on that play. More than half the period has expired. Kansas City's ahead 1-0. Matthias is quick on the draw. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. And the puck clears the zone. No goals on the power play, and they still trail by one.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game. You earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
Frank's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. The Mavericks played along the wing. Cincinnati's got the puck. Quick feed to Jones. Look out, a 2-on-1. Solid body contact. Takes the pass. Bickle's got it against the boards. Sideways. Great timing to come up with the interception. Moves it quickly over to Jones. That opportunity is rejected.
He took a pretty solid jolt there, James. We're going to have to check in on him in a second.
The setters will glide into the dot. Matthias has won the faceoff. Tremendous defensive effort to touch down and block it. Man's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
In the final moments of this period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Pumps it away to stay on the attack. Moves the puck across to Devil. receives the pass. Cincinnati's looking to break out of their own end. Handles the puck. Gets up close.
Close enough, but that's just a couple of inches away from being a goal.
Kansas City's got control of it now from their own end. Sent into the offensive zone. Made the save on the play. From behind the net. Josh has got it deep in the offensive end. Blocked in front. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Unable to reach that one. There's the whistle, icing the call. Cincinnati's made this must
as it's a new game.
Broken up at center. Fires it just wide of the net. Kansas City's got the puck along the boards. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Kansas City's got possession at center. Grabbed along the boards by Cassis. Puck scooped up by Josh. And that's just out of reach. Kansas City's got a hold of it along the wall. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Takes control of the puck. Maintains possession. And that banks off a stick. And he gains the zone here. Scoops up the puck now. Kansas City's got it in their own zone. Moves the puck to Frank. They go on the attack through center. The Cyclones have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Sends the pass over. Puck grabbed by Cassis. The Mavericks will play from the defensive zone. They go on the attack from the left side. Snaps it into the net. No room for that one to get through. City's got it near the point. Keeps hold of the puck. They scores!
Pretty obvious, Mace. You play from the front. You've got the advantage of the game. That's good. Gives them the lead. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Kansas City's found themselves a critical goal here late in the third period. Now a question is, hanging on, can they do it?
I think they can, but it has to be by being aggressive. You're now into the last half of the period. The clock goes pretty fast.
Yes, I'm not good.
That's just a minute between goals.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
And that's a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
Kansas City's got to be feeling good about themselves, up by 2 late in this third.
Well, you'd never know it by looking at the coach. He looks still so stressed. Man, do these guys ever relax?
The Mavericks take it along the wall. Jostling for the puck, and he loses control. Can't catch up to the pass. Takes the feed. Devils got it in the offensive zone. From point blank range. Oh, he comes up with a stop as he got the glove on it.
Get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Deep inside his own end, right in front. Can he get out of pressure? Kansas City's gonna play it from the corner. Cincinnati's got the puck along the wall. Kansas City's got possession here in the offensive zone. Takes a blast, and that's blocked away. Killer's gonna hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much to... The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Late goings of this period. Kansas City's got a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Less than a minute to go now here in regulation.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. That looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Tyler's going off for 2 minutes here, boarding the call.
A little too rambunctious on the hit. The sound, I think, alerts the referee, and boarding's the call.
The Mavericks play the puck from the back of the net.
Nichols' eyes are looking for three.
offense the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Devils won the draw. Puck exits the zone. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. The centermen glide into position. Some pushing and shoving here, heating up.
Yeah, the few words lead to a little bit more, it looks like.
Oh, look who it is again.
Man, he's been on the receiving end half a dozen times or so tonight. He's clearly part of the game plan tonight.
I can't even imagine what the welts will look like after this one. The Mavericks win the draw here in the neutral zone. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Nice calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Mathias wins it in the offensive zone. Just wide.
It's one of those nights. It's not going your way, but the puck keeps coming back to you in a scoring position.
Desperately trying to get it out of their own end. And we've got a two-on-one. Scores!
Man, it can be deflating if your power play stinks. If your power play does score, everybody grabs a little bit of energy.
Kansas City's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Devils won it. Sends a pass over. There it is. Final horn sounds. We are all over here with this one. Challenge accepted, and they pick up the W as a result.
Yeah, they made the challenge. They looked around, and they wanted to play a competitive game. Looks like they made the right choice.